guys, people, let us be honest. The war between Jacob Zuma and Cyril Ramaphosa will end in tears. Zuma is no longer hiding his anger and bitterness against the president. Listen to what he said recently.
Umuntu kutholakale kuma transfer wakhe inqwaba yemali nemali yangaphansi angazange ayibeka zinansi imali iphuma ngaphandle nje nje avikelwe amalunga akhe ephalamende eparty yakhe athi uclean neqembu lakhe lingasho ukuthi sorry sorry ngeke siphathe isigebengu bafuna sona isigebengu lona ke lizwe.
People, this statement is enough to cause a serious political eruption in our country. Let's watch and see, but this war, it will end very badly. For Cyril, watch your back. It's bad.